If you think energy costs are sinful, consider SynFuels. The United States has the greatest potential due to our substantial coal and oil shale reserves. However, the price tag for converting these materials into usable fuel is sizable. To meet this challenge, some $88 billion federal dollars have been earmarked for the necessary research. What are SynFuels? They're liquids and gases readily substituted for gasoline and heating oil. Coal, for example, is the most abundant hydrocarbon resource in the United States. Many experts agree that it will play a dominant role as a liquid and gaseous fuel source in the not-too-distant future. Another source of SynFuel is shale, rocks that hold billions of gallons of fuel. Still another source is tar sands, a mixture of sand, heavy oil, mineral-rich clays, and water. Although the conversion processes are costly, SynFuels may still become a strong economic match for ever more costly petroleum crude. This is a public service message from Dames & Moore, engineering today for a better tomorrow.